wouldn't have written it anymore. I'd done it already.
January 8th.